This is Time Saving Tips with Best Practices.
This video is about linking a note for multiple children. So we've entered this note for these three children. They were working on a measurement activity making paperclip chains. Raina says, "These are really hard to put together. Mine is 6 long with a pink one on the end." The teacher asked Christian to find something in the room the same length as his chain. He brought back a long block and said, "This is the same as mine, 9 long." Teacher asked Penny about her chain. "Mine is a pattern. It goes silver blue, silver blue." Teacher asked how she knows it's a pattern. She says, "Because it goes AB, AB. That's a pattern." All right, so let's link this note to our performance indicators. All three children are selected, so we can go in and choose the indicators that apply to all three. There's some personal social stuff, but we want to move to mathematical thinking. All three children were using words and representations to describe mathematical ideas, and they were participating in this measurement activity. So let's say next, and then we want to do some more. So let's think about Raina and Christian were both doing some counting. Raina said mine was 6 long. Christian says mine was 9 long. So let's deselect Penny. So for Raina and Christian, we want to go to mathematical thinking. And link for them counts with understanding. We can say next. And then we want to do some more. So we'll say link to more performance indicators. Christian was doing some really great measurement. He went and got the long block and said, "This was the same as mine." So he's got order compares and describes objects according to a single attribute. So we can say next. And let's do one more. Let's deselect Raina and Christian. Penny had some great pattern recognition. So let's keep Penny selected. Mathematical thinking, and let's link for her begins to recognize patterns and make simple generalizations. We can say next. Now we have all those listed, and we can say done. So you can enter a note for multiple children, but then when you're linking to those performance indicators, you can go in and choose individually which indicators are best linked for each child.
We hope this time-saving tip will help you work smarter, not harder.